powering it up. It goes home, waits for input from the limit switch at the home position, ramps up to full speed, waits for input from the limit switch at the ramp position. It'll ramp down, waits for input from the home from the end position, ramps up in the opposite direction, ramps down to a stop, and goes the other way. There's also a button here that activates and deactivates it. Should be deactivated right now. All the buttons should be disabled. Let's reactivate it. It works again.